The next is the bridge mode. This bridge mode is if you have some you have main office and connecting to the branch office, you have to select this one. Then the purpose of this one is to connect your main office and your branch, or if you want to share data or internet from main office to the branch, you can select this one. And you can see on the status, these are the menus and the wireless, these are the menu. If I will click apply, it will change. Wait for a few seconds. . 50% almost done. Okay, finish. This is the wireless bridge mode, and you can see this one, WDS link, wireless distribution system link. You have to go to this tab, and example, this is our main office. You have to check this one, enable, and input the MAC address of your branch office. Please double check everything, the MAC address. You can see it at the back of the antenna. And same thing with the branch office, you have to select bridge mode, then input the MAC address of the main office, then apply. And you, if you have some securities, you can put web only. The security, the maximum is web for bridging. You have to input this one, the security of WDS settings, then apply. And to check your status of your antenna, you go to this WDS link, wireless distribution system link, and you can see this, the MAC address of the main or the branch office, and the status you can see on this page.